surprising everybody. So I didn't record much after Pandora. My brother and I got on Pandora, but it was like really dark, so I was able to get like a walkthrough of the queue. It was a lot of fun. I forgot how much fun that ride was. It is currently 9:54. My dad and my brother are getting everything out of the room. My mom and I are taking the baby and the diaper bag over to the Contemporary. We're gonna go look in the gift shop. I'm not gonna particularly buy anything, but we're just gonna browse, you know. I did get some cute pictures of me and my son this morning. That's the pool over there. But I did get some pretty good pictures of us, so that was nice. It was nice to get those pictures and have them. So currently we're walking over to the Contemporary. See the lawn room. So this is where we stayed. Bay Lake Towers. There's Magic Kingdom over there. And this is the backside of it with the lake view. And that's the Contemporary. I really enjoy this this Magic Kingdom resort. It's a lot of fun. It is a breezeway, so it's nice. It feels really good out here right now. It's gonna get hot later. So here we are. Inside of the Contemporary, there's Bay Lake. We're gonna go here into Fantasia just to look. Like we said, we're just looking around, not trying to buy anything. These munchkins are popular as I don't even know what. Like, it's supposed to be Chippendale as pizza. Street food fusion. That's funny. I need a new one of these. My brother broke mine. I mean, these munchkins are so munchkins, whatever. They're very popular. Very, very popular. They have so many of them. Of course they don't. I'm gonna get my son one of these one day. My son will get one soon. Yeah, oh yeah, he has to have one of those. They have the Pride collection. I wanted to get him one of these, but they're like $40 for one.
Are pretty.
If we had the space and I had the money, I would get that just to have it. So that's the entrance to the monorail station. We're not getting on it, but I wish we were. And we're gonna go over here. Chef Mickey's is busy. We're definitely gonna have to get a reservation for that when my son is able to go and see those fun things. So now we're gonna go into BVG. Yeah. And they have a lot of the Halloween stuff out. I believe their Halloween party starts next week or the week after next. There's the Halloween spirit jersey keeps calling my name. I don't need it, but it keeps calling my name.
That's cool.
Oh, the clings. They have a lot of the ears. The Sanderson sisters and their things. I think I saw Sanderson sisters. Oh, they have a Hocus Pocus mug over there. I think I have seen
Mom found her Mickey and Minnie.
I don't like
them. She doesn't. I think I saw Sanderson Sister Spirit jersey at Downtown Disney. And then they have the fans. I have a friend who's like obsessed with Halloween stuff, and I would totally get her this fan, but no. Not gonna happen. And they have all the 100 stuff out. That'd be so cute for Zeus.
Sorry.
No, you're fine, Mom. Jungle Book ears. This is like the 100 Buckeyes stuff. Got some ears, which I will be checking out. We got the Muppets lounge fly and Aristocat ears. Got some more 100 stuff. I love these ears if I would wear them. And then they have the Crocs. Like, yes. I wanted to get my son like a onesie that they have for the 100 year, but it just defeats the purpose. He's only going to be able to wear it for like a little while, not very long, so I don't think it's worth it for him. Oh, that's neat. Those are nice. You gonna get those? So this here is the contemporary merchandise. Got some Dooney and Burks. Looks like some incredible mugs. Jewelry. Looks like some Vera Bradley clothes, maybe. Then we have new shirts. Here's a spirit jersey that I kind of liked, but nah. If I decide to get a spirit jersey, it'd be, I'll probably just buy it online. And then they do have these really cute 2023 Mickey ones. Oh, I really like that tank top. It says it's a men's, but I really like that. And then there's some hats, some slides to go with them. Socks. I love socks. Anybody that knows me knows I love socks. Ooh, PJs. Wonder if they're shorts. They are shorts. PJs. Like that. And we got this like pet collection, which I think is where these ears come from that I found at Downtown Disney yesterday for like, I got them for $12, you guys. I'm like, what? Yes. Thank you. Oh, wow. Are they like socks? Mm-hmm. With the rattles in them.
Calm down.
I'm dead. Some little Crocs. My son will be getting those Crocs as soon as he's able to walk. He will be getting them. And my dad thinks he should get these ones. I like them both. They can buy them both. And there's another spirit jersey there. I kind of liked that one. It was okay. You got some swimsuits. So my brother and my dad have met up with us. We just finished shopping in this store back here. My mom found some like little cute rattle socks for my son, which I think is adorable because he's always kicking his legs. So that's nice. We're now about to go into Fantasia Market. We're looking for Joffrey's coffee, so we'll see if we find it. This is like your app. Ooh, they have the wine here. So we were talking to a guy at Downtown Disney about this wine here. It is, that one is, was released the same time that the show Once Upon a Time came out, which was really one of our favorite shows. So yeah, that's nice. So yeah, this is like your convenience store. We didn't find the Joffrey's, so we're headed out of the Contemporary. It's 10:33. I think we have mini golfing set up for 11:15. So me, my dad, and my brother are gonna go do some mini golf. All right, y'all. First of all, the sky. Let's talk about the sky, right? So beautiful. Anyways, so we are here at the Swan Reserve. We are going to be doing the Fantasia mini golf. It's something that me and my brother have always wanted to do. We did the Summer Winterland last year that we were here. But this is the one we really wanted to do. So we're really excited about doing this one. It's the whole fam. But yeah, very excited about this one. I won't get too much footage because I'm going to be trying to beat my dad, but I highly doubt that's going to happen. My dad is very good at golfing, so it's just for fun.
Oh, that counts. I saw it. That counts. That's your second shot. Get in the corner.
All right, guys, so we've officially made it to the end of this video. Just kind of wanted to give you like a continuation from the mini golf. So obviously my dad won the mini golf. I came in third place as usual, but I just play it for fun. I'm not playing to, you know, keep up with the score. That's strictly a dad and my little brother thing. After we finished mini golfing, we decided that we were going to hit up the outlets. We always like to go to the character warehouse when we go to Florida because you never know what you'll see in there. I've gotten so many ears for like $5 in there, and you know, it's always a good idea to go and check it out. First of all, it's crowded. It is so crowded at that warehouse that they have to have like a line queue for you to go into the store. So we waited in line. We were like amongst the first group of people to go into the store at the time that we went, because the store was already packed. So like the line was empty. And so we were like one of the first group of people to get in line, which was nice because I was whipping that stroller. Okay. So we went in, we saw a lot of like Christmas stuff that they had. They had some cooking stuff in there. They had toys, kids' clothes, adult clothes. One of the things that I like to look for when I go in there are spirit jerseys. You normally can find some, and then sometimes you can't. This time around, I found some 50th merchandise, and this is the only thing that I bought. So it is like spirit jersey-like because it has the Walt Disney World on the back. It is gold and black striped, and it has a hood, so this is like different, but it is 50th merchandise. So for me, it was very important for me to get that because my mom went for her birthday and got some 50th merchandise, but I didn't get any 50th merchandise. So I was like, I need to have something that's 50th merchandise. So this is what I got this time. I absolutely love it. It is so comfortable. I always get my spirit jerseys in like a large or extra large. I believe this is a large. Yes, this is a large. And it does have like their authentic tag on the inside. Sorry. So I was very excited to get this. I think I paid about $25 for this. I believe that the retail for this was almost $100. So I got it for $25. Perfect. That was the only thing that I needed. And like I told you guys in the video, I did find a pair of ears for $12 after my mom used her DVC discount. I think that's a good, a win-win. You know what I mean? So after we did that, it was pretty much just we're getting on the road, going home type of deal. It was a very quick trip, but we got a lot done in that little short trip. I was very excited to take my son. Everything just went the way I wanted it to, except for the rain that happened when we went into the park, which is in the last video that I posted. But hopefully, crossing our fingers, my mom has to do the registration for the next Moonlight Magic event, which is in September, and it's at Disney Hollywood Studios. So we have to do my favorite rides at Disney Hollywood Studios. Love that park. So I'm like crossing my fingers, praying that we get to go to that one, because I feel like we can get a lot done, and praying that if we do get to go, that the rain holds out and that we can actually enjoy it. So I am very excited about that. But yeah, I just wanted to come and give you guys like a quick wrap up on that video, because a lot of the clips, I'm sorry, on this particular video, I was pretty good at recording, because I mean, we weren't really doing much but walking around. So it was a lot easier for me to record this time. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get better, at it for you guys. I do now have microphones, so it'll be easier for me to do videos for you guys without it being such a hassle, and with you being able to actually hear me and not so much of the surroundings. So I am very excited about that. So yeah, if you're not already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on as well, so you can get notified whenever I release a new video. Make sure you like, comment, share. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.